Namaskar, swagatam, suswagatam. Satriyakal, salam walekum. Kemcho, kasakai. Hello and welcome. A very pleasant evening to one and all present here.
I, Shreema Patel,
and I, Ashwini Vichare,
gladly receive you all to collaborate prestige on the cultural evening of 13 GUJSTATE CONPHYCS 2019. Now, I would like to invite Dr. Jignasha Wani Madam to felicitate our esteemed judge, Mrs. Archana Barot Ma'am. Invite Dr. Jignasha Wani Ma'am to felicitate our esteemed judge, Mrs. Archana Barot Ma'am.
We welcome you, ma'am.
I would like to call upon Dr. Sarfaraz Nawaz Shah sir to felicitate our judge, Mr. Sameer Shah sir.
We welcome you, sir.
Now, I would like to call upon Dr. Mansi Patel Ma'am to felicitate Ms. Shivani Bhagat Ma'am.
We welcome you, ma'am.
We would like the judges to take their respective seats.
जो दिल का खूबसूरत खुदा ने ऐसे लोगों को कम बनाए हैं
वाह वाह वाह
जो दिल का खूबसूरत खुदा ने ऐसे लोगों को कम बनाए हैं और जिन्हें बनाए हैं वो आज हमारी महफिल में आए हैं
क्या बात इसी बहाने तुमने हमें खूबसूरत तो बोला तो इसी के साथ आगे बढ़ते हैं लेट्स बिगिन द इवनिंग व्हिच इज अ कॉकटेल ऑफ फन
ग्लैमर
फैशन
डांस
फिएस्टा
ड्रामा
एंड लॉट्स ऑफ एंटरटेनमेंट
Dance is one of the most divine form of arts. It is much more than just moving your hands and legs. It is a way to express an individual's feeling. Dancers are the messengers of God.
We dance for laughter.
We dance for tears.
We dance for madness.
We dance for cheers.
We dance for hopes.
We dance for screams.
We are the dancers.
We create dreams.
So get ready for all the excitement and delight. Save up your energy, folks, because today we are going to catch sight of some great dancers, some great flair. So let's gear up for a striking beginning of the show, presenting to you the students of BITS Institute of Physiotherapy with their inaugural dance.
Anji,
जो नहीं नचता उसको भी नचाएंगे. थैंक यू टीम फिजियो फॉर दिस एनर्जेटिक परफॉर्मेंस. अब आगे बढ़ते हैं, जिसका सबको इंतजार है उसकी शुरुआत करते हैं. टुडे ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ होल बिट्स परिवार वी वुड लाइक टू थैंक आवर एस्टीम्ड जजेस. योर प्रेजेंस इज वेरी वैल्यूएबल फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस. वी हैव विद अस मिसेस अर्चना बारोट मैम, who is a professional Bharatanatyam dancer and a certified teacher running Shivam Academy for Dance at Nadiad since 2004. She has won plenty of dance competitions organized by Gujarat University, Gujarat Rajya Sangeet Natya Academy and various other organizations. She has been a participant herself for these competitions and has choreographed at a few events as well. There are various other awards on her name. She has also been a member of the judging panel for events like Shitij. We are very delighted to have you here, ma'am. The next judge for the evening, Miss Shivani Bhagat ma'am, who has worked as an actress for Gujarati movie Passport. She is also involved in television commercials and drama tours in United States. She has been twice awarded Best Actress at Indian National Theatre State Level Competition and Vena Valley State Level Theatre Competition in the year 2016. She has been a part of the judging panel for Mono Acting at Ahmedabad University's Youth Festival. Miss Theatre and Miss Talentino are amongst the other achievements of Miss Shivani ma'am.
To accompany the beautiful ladies, we have among us Mr. Sameer Shah sir, an anchor, host, MC and a gold medalist in MBA marketing. He has hosted more than 450 shows for clients like Star Plus, Sub TV, Radio Mirchi, Radio City, Decathlon, Inox and many more. He has showcased his spontaneous and entertaining anchoring skills at a plethora of events. Amongst them are a few events for winners of shows like Dance Plus 2 and India's Got Talent 3. He has also hosted for India's biggest music festival, Sunburn. Fashion events, TV shows, fun streets, concerts, corporate events and many more are his other areas of work. He has been crowned as Amway, Attitude, Showstopper and Mr. Doom in 2015 and 16.
वो आ गए जिनका इंतजार था. आओ हम खुशियों के दिए जला ले. आज के मुख्य अतिथि के स्वागत में सब लोग जोरदार तालियां बजा दे.
So let's have a huge round of applause for our admired judges. कृपया ध्यान दें, कुछ ही समय में हम उड़ान भरने वाले हैं. कहते हुए खेद है कि इस विमान में कोई निकास द्वार नहीं है, तो कृपया अपने कुर्सी की पेटी बांध ले और इन नियमों पे ध्यान दें. और हमें आशा है कि आपकी यात्रा सफल रहेगी. सो द रूल्स फॉर कोलैबोरेटिव प्रेस्टेशन ऑन द कल्चरल इवनिंग आर, ईच कॉलेज विल गेट 20 मिनट्स फॉर परफॉर्मेंस इंक्लूडिंग देयर ओन एंकरिंग. द ड्यूरेशन फॉर ईच इवेंट्स विल बी ग्रुप डांस 5 minutes, fashion show 6 minutes, mime 4 minutes and anchoring for above events 5 minutes. It is not compulsory to take part in all above events. The timing will be allotted as per above mentioned duration. The judgment will be for all 4 events individually as well as for overall performance. The performance can include any theme. Revealing costumes, explicit gestures, comments and movements won't be encouraged. The hosting for colleges not participating in the anchoring would be handled by us. The decision of the judges will be final and no arguments will be entertained. Also, we are not under competition, so do not judge us.
So, let's begin the countdown for the evening.
Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, zero.